Climate Disaster Recovery Center in La Feria will be closing tomorrow. The center, located at 1001 Bunto Maples Drive, is the only one in Cameron County. FEMA has announced it'll close tomorrow at 3 p.m. There are three other centers open in Hidalgo County, in Wessico, McAllen, and in Mission. They're open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 7 p.m., and Saturdays from 8 a.m. until 3 p.m.